So, I learned to play from my dad, the diabolical genius. I'll destroy you.
You wanna go toe-to-toe with me, pretty boy?
Now I'm the beast from the west, so you best beware. I don't care to lock 'em down, I knock 'em down in pairs. On the couch, in the bed, kitchen counter, or stairs. Wherever you want it, baby, I'm taking you there. And where you walk in them hills.
Twin bitches hopping off a jet ski.
Attached to what?
I need to attach this ring to your finger.
Take Julie. My battleship. Forgot the honey.
Stanker, there isn't any in here.
No honey? We're in a bear, for crying out loud.
Guards, do the thing.
No! Not the thing! Julie!
No! I am not your assistant anymore. If you want me around, you need to start treating me like an equal.
You may now do the thing.
Yeah.
my clamber.
No, you don't.
Pop the key with a leash, yeah, my clamber. I'm like an IP, I'm a my clamber. I did ask on me, I'm a my clamber. I got highest guy, I'm a my clamber.
The punishment for this crime is death.
You can't do this! You take their lives and I'll take yours. You again.
Always get what I want. Rumi, don't pick on Tenzin. You know he's always been sensitive. Don't know how to tell you this. You're going to Ba Sing Se with the prince.
No!
I tried to get you out of it, but it's over my head. Wu personally asked Raiko. He said he doesn't know what he'd do without you.
I'm proud of you. Starting to act like the kind of king I'd like to work for.
Where's the prince?
Well, I've been working for Wu.
I'll buy you a smoothie.
Yeah. Okay.
Good old Mako, my big tough guy.
Mr. Chiang, please tell me that you have my money, or else I can't guarantee I can protect your fine establishment.
I'm sorry. Business has been slow. Please, take one of my phonographs.
My friend here is not a music lover. Give me the money, or else...
Or else what, hoodlum?
Since you're obviously fresh off the boat, let me explain a couple things. You're in triple threat triad territory, and we're about to put you in the hospital.
You're the only ones who are gonna need a hospital. And for your sake, I hope there's one nearby.
Who do you think you are?
Why don't you come with me?
I don't think so.
Darkness begins.
problems. I'm actually an earthbender.
I'm sorry. No, no. I didn't mean to assume. Because, you know, I was just figuring. With your water tribe, get up. That you are a water tribe gal.
No, nope, you're right. I'm a waterbender and a firebender.
I'm very confused right now.
You're the avatar, and I'm an idiot.
Both are true.
No way.
Did you say strawberry pie? I'm allergic to strawberries! I don't think I can breathe. Get me to the hospital. Woo down!
You're allergic to bee stings.
Oh, right.
Where's the prince? Woo! Woo! It's me!
Marco? Carry me?
No.
There's nothing else I can do. Korra can still airbend, but her connection to the other elements has been severed.
It's going to be all right, Korra.
No, it's not. Not now, Tenzin. I just want to be left alone.
But you called me here.
Aang.
You have finally connected with your spiritual self.
How?
When we hit our lowest point, we are open to the greatest change.
I'm the Avatar. You gotta deal with it!
You gotta deal with it!
Right. I'm not gonna physically hurt you if you don't talk. But there is something I can do that will be even more painful. I will take away the one thing you care for the most.
Thank you.
want a lady in the street, but a freak in the bed that say,
yeah, yeah, yeah. Tony got down, let me see you come and get me. Yeah, yeah, I got so caught up, I got you told me. Yeah,
why don't you come and find out?
You wanna go to the hotel with me, pretty boy?
Now be a good assistant and man the assembly line!
No! I am not your assistant anymore! If you want me around, you need to start treating me like an equal!
So what's good at saying?
I'm mixing
up! We have history!
I just wanna kick it out!
You never appreciated it!
Guards!
You're a monster! I regret nothing!
Head.
The champs and challengers face off at...
Cause I don't wanna live a lie, lie.
Yeah, I would like to put my finger on it.
Should tell my boyfriend what I've been doing. Been thinking of you. They tell my school, huh? And if you want me, you gotta put the word in. Then tell your girlfriend.
Wait, this isn't the spirit world.
When I get out of here, none of you will survive!
You won't get out unless the Metal Clan taught you a way to bend platinum. Once we administer this poison, your body will naturally react, forcing you into the Avatar state in an effort to keep you alive. Sadly for you, you'll be entering it for the last time.
No!
When we dispatch you in the Avatar state, the cycle will end. So we lucky few, this band of brothers and sisters in anarchy, are witnessing the beginning of an era of true freedom. And though you will never again be reborn, your name will echo throughout history. Korra, the last Avatar.
I could drop ties in this bitch. Drop like flies in this bitch. I cut ties in this bitch. I'll cut ties in your face. Yeah, cut you like a lace. Nothing I do could be replaced. That's why I'm living out in space. I'll take the money to another.
You played me, you played Beifong, and now you're playing the new chief, too.
Well, I got news for you. You need me, but I don't need you. I'm the Avatar.
And you move through those gates like a natural. Where did you say you were from?
A small village up north. You've probably never heard of it.
Wait. Zaheer.
Yeah, we gon' sing. We is the same. We gon' sing. I need a bit, need a humming lane.
I'm a waterbender and a firebender.
I'm very confused right now.
You're the Avatar and I'm an idiot.
Both are true.
Do not give in to 10,000 years of darkness. You are the Avatar.
Cause I don't wanna live a lie. Should I tell my boyfriend what I've been doing? Been thinking of you. They tell my school, and if you want me, you gotta put the word in. Go tell your girlfriend that I'm your girlfriend. I'ma play the back end for the.
You cannot silence me, Avatar!
Shut your yapper and listen up. I'm sorry, but I couldn't let you take me to the Earth Queen as a captive. You realize that I'm the Avatar, right? You don't want to fight me.
How do you know for sure he's here?
I don't, but I had a feeling, okay?
And I'm just supposed to trust your Avatar feelings?
You wouldn't have to if you had guarded the prince like you were supposed to.
Once Kuvira finds out I'm missing, you're all done for.
That's why before she finds out, you're going to tell us how to stop that mecha giant, or else.
Or else what?
What? No, I've never backed away from anything in my life.
Are you afraid of Amon?
I'm not afraid of anybody!
firebending is gone. Forever.
I said roar!
The era of bending is over. A new era of equality has begun!
Admit it. You like me.
No, I'm with Asami.
Yeah, but when you're with her, you're thinking about me, aren't you?
Should I tell my boyfriend what I've been doing? Been thinking of you. Every time I screw him. And if you want me, you gotta put the word in. Don't tell your girlfriend that I'm your girlfriend.
Admit it. You like me.
No, I'm with Asami.
Yeah, but when you're with her, you're thinking about me, aren't you?
Should I tell my boyfriend what I've been doing? Been thinking of you. Every time I screw him. And if you want me, you gotta put the word in. Don't tell your girlfriend that I'm your girlfriend.
Admit it. You like me.
No, I'm with Asami.
Yeah, but when you're with her, you're thinking about me, aren't you?
Should I tell my boyfriend what I've been doing? Been thinking of you. Every time I screw him. If you want.